So we've just filtered off the water and soap, and we're left with the hair, so we can put them into the microscope. From here to here, it's about 250 microns, so that's a quarter of a millimeter. But for this microscope, it's huge.
We'll put our hair into this machine. The ions will come down here, hit the hair, leave a mark, and we can take a photo with this hair.